There is a school beyond that which is known to any student. The school as vast as topics for a term paper and as timeless as your first period class on a Monday morning. It is the middle ground between in-person learning and remote learning. And it lies somewhere in the middle of a cornfield. This school is reality. It is a place that we call the Terrier Zone.
Hello and happy Halloween from all of us here at DVTV. I'm your host, Gilbert the Gorilla.
And I'm your host, Ryan Stevens. We've got lots of tricks and treats for you, including Del Val's favorite candy, pro trick-or-treat tips from our experts, info on the fall play, and the reveal of this year's musical. Wait, the reveal of this year's musical? Yup, that's right. We got it in a DVTV exclusive. That's coming up later, but right now, we've got Del Val's favorite Halloween candy.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Hi, I'm Theo Mackey. I like M&M's, and I always have. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Jake Legan, and my favorite type of Halloween candy is candy corn because you only get to eat it once a year, and I feel like I'm getting in the Halloween spirit every time I eat it.
Hi, my name is Marissa Jensen. My favorite Halloween candy is Reese's because I love peanut butter.
Alexis Kirsten, and my favorite Halloween candy would be Almond Joy because I love coconut.
My name's Mikey. My favorite Halloween candy is Hershey's because I like chocolate.
Hi, my name is Abby, and my favorite Halloween candy is Kit Kats because it's chocolate and crunchy.
What's up, y'all? It's Caroline Weckeser, and my favorite Halloween candy would have to be Reese's Peanut Butter Cups because, you know, you get that perfect mix between chocolate and peanut butter, and it just works so perfectly if you like salty and sweet at the same time.
Hi, I'm Julia Hassan.
Hi, I'm Avery Heath.
My favorite Halloween candy is chocolate.
And my favorite Halloween candy is any kind of Hershey's chocolate because I really like Hershey's.
I'm Gabby.
And I'm Jasmine.
And our favorite candy is Reese's
because we love chocolate.
Hi, I'm Dylan Phillips. And my favorite candy is a Kit Kat because I love chocolate.
My name is Paige Brightwell. My favorite Halloween candy has to be Twix because the crunchiness and then the sweetness and the sliminess of the caramel.
Hi, my name is Rory, and my favorite Halloween candy is Reese's just because they're the best.
I guess my favorite Halloween candy is just a huge, like a humongous Hershey bar because when I was younger, there was this guy at the end of the alley in Frenchtown, and he was the only one that would sell humongous candy bars, and everyone else sold those little cute ones. So, I don't know, guess I like them.
Hi, I'm Victoria, and my favorite Halloween candy to get is Skittles, because I like to sort them and then eat them in a specific pattern.
Man, it seems like Reese's Peanut Butter Cups is the fan favorite. Chocolate and peanut butter, it's a classic combo. You know, it's also a classic combo. Spooky stories and Halloween. And this year's fall play is all about it, with a very unique throwback to the good old days of radio. That's right, it'll be an old-time radio show, kind of like a podcast, featuring three Halloween plays: The Mark of the Beast, The Canterville Ghost, and The Cask of Amontillado. The show will be available on October 30th. Check your email for all the details. Now, here's Miss Sev with a bit more info and our exclusive announcement of the winter musical. Miss Sev, take it away.
Thanks, Ryan. Well, usually every year we have a big announcement to hear what the musical is. But because we can't do that this year, we figured that we'll make that announcement during the fall play radio show, which you should definitely tune into because it's going to be amazing. But I figured I would give DVTV the exclusive. Now, I can't say it in case somebody hears me and somebody's around. So what I figured I'll do is I'll mouth it to you. So then you'll know what it is before anybody else. Are you ready? Okay. It's amazing, right? Oh, it's going to be such a good show. Thank you so much for tuning in, and back to you, Ryan.
Wow. Just wow. Gotta say, that was more trick than treat, Miss Sev. But don't worry. We've got some professional trick-or-treaters, like myself. He'll show you how to get your bag overflowing with treats.
What's up, Del Val? I'm Jack already.
Wait, yo, Jack, turn around.
Is that a gorilla? Oh, Ryan, it's Ryan, come on. We already started filming.
Ryan, come on, man.
What's up, Del Val? My name's Ryan, this is Jack, and today we're gonna be trick-or-treating COVID-19 style.
See how it goes.
First house of the day.
Better give us some good candy.
Yeah, we got some new buckets for the year, so we're really excited for this one. Alright, we're gonna go real quick.
Oh! Come on.
Alright, everyone. We have another round here. Dad's got a bath this time to ring the doorbell. So here we go.
See how this one goes.
Hopefully this person is a little nicer than the last one. All right, here we go, Dad. Back to my dad.
Oh, wow.
Come on.
Yes, go.
Come on, Dad. Oh,
what the hell?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween.
Here's our
third house. Third time's the charm. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, what is this?
Hand sanitizer.
All right, hand sanitizer. Can you give me some? Thanks, bro.
There you go.
All right.
Try take
one. Is this like a take one thing?
Yeah, take one.
No, dude, we have the whole thing here. Might as well take the whole thing.
We can't take the whole thing.
Keep calm.
There are other kids that are gonna come.
Yeah, but I'm really hungry. We haven't got anything good today. Let's take the whole thing here.
At least give me one.
Yeah, that's that. Okay. Well, obviously.
Thank you.
All right, let's get out of here.
All right, let's get the
All right, everyone. This is our last half of the night. It's been a pretty successful trip so far. You think
so? Yeah, I think so. See how
not
too
bad.
Last one goes.
Yo, what?
Why is there a drone?
Jack, why is there a drone on the ground,
right? I don't know.
Well, I don't want to, get too close to it.
Neither do I. I don't want to fly up and...
Yeah. Get back up. Holy, what the... Oh, my God. What's that going?
What?
No. Oh, my God. Come back. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Man, Jack, that's a really successful COVID trick-or-treat run.
This is the most fun Halloween I've ever had in my life.
Right?
Yeah,
I think so.
Amazing.
I think we should celebrate. Let's go get some food, man.
Yeah, let's go get some food.
Trick-or-treat, happy Halloween. Can we get two 10-piece chicken nuggets, three Oreo McFlurries, and a bottle of water? Yes, and a bottle of water.
Okay. Sweet. Come on, you're hanging, bro.
Awesome, thank you. Happy Halloween.
Okay. Oh my God. We'll take one of these.
Yeah. Oh. Awesome. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Wow, those Oreo McFlurries were immaculate.
But you can't forget the buffalo sauce.
Hey, Gilbert, what are we doing? You can't be running in front of the camera, man. Sorry, guys. He's just really passionate about his buffalo sauce, I guess. Anyways, Make sure to go subscribe to our YouTube channel and smash the notification bell so you don't miss any of our updates. We also have an Instagram page, so make sure to give us a follow on there. Well, everyone, that's a wrap for us here at DVTV. I'm Ryan Stevens.
And I'm Gilbert the Gorilla. And on behalf of everyone here at DVTV, have a happy Halloween.
Oh.